Councilman Nicholas Hood believes in serving Detroit. As part of his urban ministry at Plymouth United Church of Christ, Nicholas Hood has helped build nonprofit housing. He founded a daycare center for the children of working parents and a treatment facility for the mentally retarded. For 12 years, Nicholas Hood has served the entire community as a leader of the Detroit City Council. He's been president pro tem of the council for the last 8 years. On November 8th, vote to keep Nicholas Hood as your councilman.